About 100 rectors from prestigious universities in Asia and Europe visited the university on the 25th and 26th of September. Siren Popema, president of the board of the University of Groningen, is proud that his university hosted the third ASEM Rectors Conference.
We want to promote further collaboration between European universities and Asian universities. The subject of this conference is universities, businesses and you for a sustainable future. And that is an extremely important subject in this time of economic recovery. We, universities, are training the leaders of the future, and we should be training them in a way in which they are fit for this sustainable future. Therefore, I'm also very pleased that for the first time in the conference, there's also a meeting of students from the very same countries and universities. And the students also talk about the subject of, am I fit for the future? We have subjects of sustainability very high in our priorities. Our three subjects are healthy aging, sustainable energy, and a sustainable society. That's why we are so pleased that we can be the host of this third ASEM Rectors Conference.